as our relationship has unfolded, I can quite happily say I am completely besotted with this pigeon. My friends were shocked. There were people in the pub that were really shocked, and even like the waiting staff all came out and had a look as well. They were all shocked. It was very unusual. So I'm on the pub bench with my friends. A little pigeon edges ever so closer to me, and she went from being on my lap to resting in the crook of my arm to at one point being on my shoulder. I was really surprised. I've never had that happen to me before. I really love animals, and she looked young and she looked like she needed some help.
Hey, little friend.
I live in the city, so there's pigeons everywhere. Never have I made a connection with a pigeon before.
Come on. Yeah.
I'd found out that she'd been kicked about in the pub that we were at earlier on, so I think she was pretty scared and probably pretty sore as well. She wasn't in a good way. There's this notion around pigeons that they're vermin. You know, I think a lot of people, if they saw a cat in need or a dog in need, they wouldn't necessarily question where the cat had been or where the dog had been. I think they'd just go and help. I don't know why it's any different for a pigeon.
You look beautiful.
Good morning, lady.
She's a wonderful, wonderful animal. And the connection that we've made, it probably won't ever happen again in all of my life. So she's a special bird.